So firstly, as you have visualized, in many states, the pandemic curve is stabilizing. In many states, comprehensive effort at containment, comprehensive effort at testing, restrictions, and all the effort that people of those states are carrying out is resulting in stabilization. Maharashtra, Kerala, Karnataka, Telangana, UP, Delhi, Rajasthan, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, and so on. We still have a few states where there continues to be concern in terms of the trajectory: Tamil Nadu, Andhra, West Bengal, Orissa, to some extent also Punjab. So it's a mixed picture, but there is overall stabilization. And what we know from scientific analysis, that the R, the reproduction number, is overall below one now, which means the pandemic is shrinking overall. And that has happened because there is a huge comprehensive containment effort above all, in addition to managing the cases in home settings and in hospitals. And we are hoping and keeping the case fatality rate reasonably under control, which is also a tribute to our effort of our healthcare workers. That's one part, but we have to be very mindful that when we are achieving declining positivity rate, it is because of the results, because of what we are doing. And that doing cannot be slackened. We cannot again let this go out of hand. So just bear this in mind. It doesn't happen automatically. It happens at the cost of hard work